it's December the 2nd. It is the first Wednesday of buck season here in Pennsylvania. Up tonight in the shack, same place we were last night. We had about 14, 15 deer out in front of us and a couple bucks. And it was getting too dark, we couldn't get any good looks at them. So back up here tonight to see if we can get a shot at one of them bucks tonight. About 2 o'clock, it's been raining for 2 straight days and it's just starting to let up. So hopefully a deer will be out to feed. Got Mel Parks with me again today. And we're gonna see if we can fill his buck tag. So stay tuned.
Redneck or reckon that I am, but this thing's going on, make me mad down to the core. I have to work like a dog to make ends meet. There's crooked politicians and crime in the street, and I'm madder than hell, and I ain't gonna take it no more.
I think you got him, Mel. I didn't see him until the last minute. You got him, Mel. How about that? That's a big one. What do you want to say for the viewers at home?
Huh?
What do you want to say for the viewers?
Oh, it's fun.
Smackdown.
Gotcha.
Well, it was actually kind of a miracle that I had my camera on the deer when he shot it. What happened was a buck came out right at last light, and I said, Mel, get your gun up. I got my camera on him. Let's take him. And he wasn't shooting, and I said, Mel, shoot this deer. And he says, it's walking. And the deer I'm on isn't walking. Well, here we were on two different deer. So just as luck would have it, when he decided to pull the trigger on that buck, he walked right into my frame of my camera, and it works pretty well, but overall it was a great hunt and something we'll both never forget for sure.
All right, well, Mel Parks owned the farm before us, so he knew when and where the deer traditionally came out. So we sat in his old tree stand tonight, and a nice buck came out right at last light here, and he got it done. So we're gonna take a look at him. Well, there he is. What do you want to say, Mel?
Nice deer. All I can say. Haven't shot one this good in a long time. Worth the wait.
Worth the wait indeed. So, now who's gonna gut it, you or I?
You are.
That's what I thought. All right, well. Another nice mature buck taken off Taylor Farms this year, so couldn't be any happier. I'm proud to get my hands dirty on this one.
Welcome to the drive zone, got you in the crosshairs. Once I pull this trigger, they're gonna haul you out of here. Hunting is a lifestyle, survival of the fittest. We on a hunt, what you want, come on. Now you in a drive zone.
Draw down, exhale, one shot, one kill. We do it like this all day. Drop zone, y'all, we don't play. We chase them big old hogs, big trucks with over dogs. It's all American to hunt and tote a gun. Climb up in that tree stand, got a muzzle loader in my hand. Big buck walking into sight. Game over, drop zone, good night. We hunt them grizzly bears.